I'm testing this really old webcam from like a million years ago, and I'm seeing if it works okay.